Hi friends, my name is Prishwar. I am 5th class. Now I am telling 6th class model school. Now I am telling science 15th lesson. 15th lesson is our constitute. Now I am telling is question answers. First one. The first president of India. The answer is Dr. Babu Rajendra Prasad. Only 30 question answers. Now, second, who presided the forming of Indian Constitution? The answer is Dr. Babu Rajendra Prasad. Next, third, the chairman for the Indian Constitution drafting committee. The answer is Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Next, fourth, Indian Constitution came into force on. The answer is third. 26th January 1950. Next, we celebrated Republic Day on. The answer is 26th January. Next, 6. Socialist means the answer is involving all the people of the country in production and wealth creation process. Next, 7th. The time taken from drafting the Indian Constitution. The answer is 3. 2 years. Minus 11 months and 18 years. Next, 8. The world to be filled in the given blank of Indian Constitution. Sovereign dash secular democratic republic of India. The answer is socialist. Next. 9th. Republic country means. The answer is the country without kings and queens. The country without kings and queens. Next question. 10th. The population of India as per the 2000 level census. The answer is 121 crores. Next, 11th. In our country, the people who cross the age of dash years will get the right to vote. The answer is 18. Next, parliament means. Parliament is 192. First one, Lok Sabha. Second one, Rajya Sabha. Next, 13. The total number of members in a parliament. The answer is 790. Next, 14. The total number of members in Lok Sabha. The answer is 545. Next, 15. Number of Rajya Sabha members elected under nominated method. The answer is 12. Next, 16. Secular countries means the answer is non-religious country. Next, 17. The number of language recognized by Indian Constitution. The answer is 17 to 22. Next, 18. The country with the largest written constitution in the world is. The answer is India. Next, 19. The country that has no written constitution. The answer is England. Next, 20. We the people of India having solemnly revolved to constitute India into a sovereign socialist secular democratic republic. We can see the above lines in. The answer is preamble of our constitution. Next, 19. 21. Major population of India is. The answer is Hindus. Next, 22. We can take our own decision regarding our country. The world which denotes this is sovereign. The answer is sovereign. 23. The languages in India. The answer is 1652 languages. It is all important, friends. Next, 24. Involving all the people of the country in producing and wealth creation process and enjoyable the wealth equally is called. The answer is socialist. Next, 25. The democracy from of government means. The answer is the government formed of the people for the people and by the people. Next, 26. Expand MLA. The answer is member of Legislative Assembly. Next, 27. Expand MLC. The answer is 4. members of legislative council. Next, 28. This is not provided freedom. The answer is freedom of blaming other religion. Next, 29. Respecting the constitution, national flag and national anthem is a fundamental duty of every citizen. Next, 30. Our national flag has 3 colors. We can add them in the Kota friends. Thank you for watching. Share and subscribe. Please subscribe.